I'm here, first of all, because I believe that sentient beings should not be imprisoned and enslaved for profit or for people's entertainment. People don't understand the cruelty that's involved with it. The Vancouver Aquarium sits on public land, is funded by public money, and we should have the public demands a whale referendum. The Vancouver Aquarium should be audited. I would like to know where my taxpayers' dollars money is going. Also, how much of that money, that profit from those ticket sales, where is that money going? If the government gave them $50 or $60 million for the expansion, why do they need our public-funded money to enslave these intelligent, amazing, sentient beings? Audit the Vancouver Aquarium. Show us where the money goes, and you will see it. Whenever you follow the money, that's where you'll find the truth.
In order to have write-offs, you put money into expansions, mm-hmm. right? So it's a compounding effect for expanding the business to
exactly.
make more money.
So, it's always about the money.
Yeah.
And all the dolphins and whales that are killed are torn apart from their families. Look at these pictures, how to slaughter them. That's what is happening in Japan. Look at that.
This is what your ticket supports, people. Okay. Dolphin cruelty.
That's animal cruelty. That's animal cruelty.